in the NVR or the VR, you just have to go to menu, configuration. Then the next is network. DHCP should be enabled. It should be tick this one. Check. Apply it. The next step is go to platform access. You can select enable here. By default, it's not enabled. You have to make enable. Tick this one. Okay. You can change your verification code here. This is very important in connection. Apply. You can see the status is online. Once it's online, you can scan the code here. It can add and you can view from your mobile. If you are adding through serial number, if you are adding manually, you can go to maintenance and add this serial number. From this letter to here, 9 characters, it should be serial number. This is the serial number.